Hello there, kids, and it's Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Turf version. Alright, when we left off, I was not doing well. I did not have this many resources, and I did not have that many troops. In fact, I had a little more than that. Here's what happened. I lost the footage that I recorded in the session that I recorded episode 4. The reason being, as I just discovered, the program was set to the wrong decoder when I was recording. So the things would end up becoming desynced, the audio and video. They became desynced while I was in the process of recording after a recording session was done. That annoyed me because they were set to the right one prior to me updating my video driver. Up to me updating the video drivers. That was when, apparently, they decided to fuck up. The program was then set to the software, which it was not supposed to do because that is not ideal, and proceeded to fuck up every recording since, which is why the playback would act up, I would get worried, and then not be able to focus on the game. And for the last few recording sessions, it buggered up the entirety of the recording for the second episode. I didn't realize it was the decoder. That's what caused it, and it caused me to lose at least 2 episodes worth of footage. Well, 1.5. I was able to salvage episode 36 of Shadows of Mordor, which is when I discovered this issue. That said, going ahead, doing what I was planning on doing for this episode, which is try and make back the progress that I lost. As you can see, let's mark it out here. This was taken over by Sima Shi, who we're now allied with right now. At the time, Cai Wenji completely decimated me in my first invasion of her. I lost almost everything. I lost a good portion of my troops, almost half, if not more than half. They captured Sabalye, Tarong, and Kurushi. Kurushi's still with Cai right now. I wasn't able to scout him back. I was able to scout back Tarong, but I was not able to get Kurushi. Sabalye was released, so he ended up coming back to me. Everything since has been me trying to rebuild to be able to take on Cai Wenji again. And so far, I think I'm pretty set. I think I'm pretty set for right now. That said, I'm just really hoping I am. I have no proof to assume that I am ready. But I will continue on regardless. Now, that said, I have one strategy objective that I have not completed. I completed all the other ones, which is why I have form an alliance done with Sima Shi. Yeah, that's how I'm supposed to pronounce it. That was correct. Sima Shi. I have him in my alliance, and the scouting the officers was me getting Tarong back. Participate in invasion is the last step I have. And I'm going to do it against Cai Wenji again, and hopefully this is where I beat her. So, what we're going to do is get invasion down for the capital of Cai Wenji in Yong'an, and we're going to get all the warriors. All the warriors are going to be here tonight. There we go. Get Bevere in there. Get Tatsu and his boyfriend, and get my other bastard, Rabo. Because why not? And now here we are at a plus battle state. Not the ideal number of troops I want. However, if everything works out, we should be fine. I'm just hoping that I'm able to get a win. Because God damn it. I'm hoping my alliance with Sima Shi pays off. Because that's what I'm hinging all of my efforts on right now. That he will support me while she's getting reinforcements from her other territory. I'm hoping I can beat her even with that. Now, we got a specific officer that's around the main base that we need to take out. I'm probably not going to be able to take them out. It's Bao Sang Niang. Bao Sang Niang. That's a really long name. I'm probably never going to be able to pronounce it all in one go properly. At least until I do it a million times. Now, everything else will be easily done. Her, not so much. So I'm going to give up on that one right away. I have everything else pretty much set. I'm going to make this an offensive base because I figured with all the materials that I have, I might as well use them right now. Have this place as a supply base and level it up a bit. Have this as a defensive base because this one's probably going to get hit the hardest by those two and level it up a bit. Wow, I burned through all my materials. Okay, I'm going to level up the main camp once, and that's it. I'm going to do nothing else to fortify. I'm just really hoping this works out. Okay, I have the highest swords that I own currently. The highest level swords I have currently. I have everything equipped that I can. My move list, I already know. I also learned how to do rage mode in the recording. That got lost. I'm upset that I couldn't show you guys that, but I will be able to show you this time when I get it. That said, we're going to continue on and hopefully win this. Because, god damn it, I need to make up for that loss. Really, really much so do I need to make up for that loss. Alright. Who's this? Oh, Zhao Yun! And already, he's weak to the weapon that I have. Oh, and he's coming to head me off. Nice. Hey, Kasana. I'll need your help for sure. Oh, jeez. Come on. Zhao Yun, you're going to get beat the fuck up. Get used to this. Get used to this, because this is going to happen the entire time. Come on. Boom. Come on. Take your lumps. You deserve it. Come on now. There we go. All right. Okay, Jesus. Okay, that didn't work out. That worked out. Now. It didn't work out before, but it worked out now. Okay. That wasn't supposed to do that. That was supposed to get the rest of them, but apparently, I missed. A lot. Alright, who do we have over here? That's Kurushi. Oh, jeez. This is not going to be good. Come on. Okay. He has a nice power attack going. There we go. Come on. Perfect. Goddamn. Alright. And beautiful. Getting some damage done. Nice, Kasana. Nice one. God damn. Alright. Nice to have Kasana on my side for this. Woohoo! Kurushi, come on now. I know you can do better. I know you can do better. Come on. There we go. Knock him around like a fucking ragdoll. And Kurushi's down. Perfect. Temporarily withdrawing, which means I just gotta focus on the main base here. Not main base, more like a defensive base or something like that. It's a base, that's all I know. Hey, Jerong's here. Hey, Jerong, how's it going? Nice to join us. There we go. And perfect. Good shit. Come on. Damn it. There we go. I was just missing all that time. There we go. Perfect.
Bam.
Alright, need to get some water in because this is the third recording session I've done today. And I need to make sure my throat is hydrated. Alright, since this base is now won. Hey, boss! Well done! Well, thanks, kid. I don't know why you're calling me boss, but okay. Oh, she's ignoring the taunt. How about now? How about now, huh? You gotta ignore it now? Oh, Doc Kiao. God damn it, that's not who I wanted. Fucking pay attention. There we go. Do the thunderstorm. I've prepared for launch a strategy. I have to prepare for launch a strategy. Okay. That was not proper English, but okay. Take out a Bao San Yan, huh? Oh, she's actually taking a lot of damage. Oh, jeez. Run away. Run away. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. Perfect. There we go. Zhao Yun's back. I shall face you however many times it takes to defeat you. Well, I mean, good luck with that. Oh, geez, she switched weapons. Great. I'm fine. Come on. Fuck it. Do this. How is she blocking all of that? God damn it. Okay. There we go. Perfect. And almost done. There we go. Nice. I think I completed it, didn't I? Did I complete it? I failed. Alright, well, fuck it. Alright, I tried. And boom. There we go. Wow, this base is really strong. Holy shit. And Zhao Yun, pick your loves. There you go. Thank you. Okay, now you're... The rest of your underling trying to attack me. Okay. The only way to make up for this failure is with success. Fight me again! Fair and square! I did, Kurushi. I did. I didn't do any underhanded nothing. Oh, jeez. Wang Yi. Oh, jeez. God damn it.
God damn it.
Okay. This is gonna be a problem. Okay. I've been capturing bases since before you were born. Okay, Sabalye. That was a weird statement, but okay. There we go. Where did he go? There he is. Ah, there you are. Hey, buddy. One-on-one. Come on, now. Come on. Jesus. He is not even taking it. I grow weary of seeing you over and over again. Well, good luck with that. Okay. Okay. Almost done. Okay. Okay. Alright, there we go. Now we're gonna beat him to a pulp.
Great.
Perfect. And now I can swap to a weapon that Wang Yi will not be able to resist. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez! Good gods, that hurt a lot. She used her moves out. That's not a good thing. For me. In particular. Okay. Oh, jeez. Fuck. Okay. Alright, let's try it this way. Alright. Damn it, Wang Yi deflected all of that. And there we go. Come on. Come on, damn it. Fucking god damn it. There we go. Now I've got rid of Wang Yi. Okay, swap weapons and. Perfect. Come on, Bao Sanang. Bao San Yan. God damn it, I can't do it while I'm also in the process of speeding to the ground. Jeez. Okay, that almost went south. That almost went very south. Okay. Oh, come on. You're not going to beat me. I'm the Mash Master here. Come on now. Perfect. Oh, jeez. Come on now. Perfect. Almost. Jinpi, huh? Well, I mean, I can't fucking say her name while I'm also focusing on beating ass and staying alive. Bao San Yang, I beat her already. Okay, gotta run away from that. There we go. Perfect. Wow. Now that I'm actually looking at how bases are set up, I actually managed to take everything! Okay, I'm here to help, are you? Well, shit. I'm gonna be screwed, then! Oh, jeez. I am not in a position to be able to fight right now. At least not most of them. Alright. Where you at? Hey, buddy! I'm gonna beat the shit out of you if I can! Oh, jeez. Alright, let's do this instead. Perfect. Jeez. Where's Wei Yan? There he is. Come on. I'm gonna run. Because I am not in a position to do anything. Oh, jeez. Alright, run. Oh! Fucking Kuotaxium. Damn it. Fucking duck. Where's my horse? There's my horse. Alright. I managed to take a lot more bases than I thought I would. I am proud of that. I am proud that it worked out the way I wanted. Let's do a cover fire. And my face broke. God damn it. That's fine. Let's do a taunt, see if I can get anyone focused over here. Tatsukat and Beverae retreated to help out. Alright, what do I got? Wang Yi has begun to move due to taunt. Resolute defense. Nice, Toron. Where's Wang Yi at? We're not able to keep the enemy back, and this is all my fault. No, it's not. You're fine. You are fine. Okay. Wang Yi's over here. Oh, jeez. Okay. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. You saved me. How have I grown so old? No, not really. Why do you always insist on getting in people's way? Because I can. There we go. And rage mode. Activate. And I'm going to wipe the floor with all of them. Oh, jeez. Look at all of them just wiping out. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. They are all gone. Every one of them is gone. In case you were wondering why I loved rage mode so much, that is the reason why. I didn't expect it to be my best and favorite thing ever, but it ended up being my most favorite thing. Oh my God. I am dealing with too many people though. There's too many people on the battlefield. Okay. Let's get someone. There we go. Let's get a summon. Yeah, it's wrong. Nice. Nice of you to join us. Okay, I cannot best some of these guys. Okay, Wang Fei Xiao. I should be able to take him out. Okay, there we go. There's that anyway. Oh, jeez. Come on, face me. This ought to be fun. Well, I mean, hopefully. For you. Oh, jeez. Durong needs a little bit of help here. Oh, jeez. I should have saved the rage mode for this group. Okay, there we go. There we go. Sensei, get up. There we go. Okay, come on. Do I really have to face you again? Yeah, you kind of do. Did I take out Sensei already? No, I took out someone else. Okay. Swap weapons, and now I can take out Dakia. Eventually. Come on. Okay, run. Oh! How did that work? That works. I don't understand. Where's my horse? There we go. Hey now, that's just playing dirty. Come out and fight in the open, you cowards. Well, no. How about that? Let's not do that. Alright. And we are good. Alright, now they're actually starting to fight back and fight back pretty good. Sheesh. Okay. Well, I mean, I was expecting that, so. That's fine. I'm just happy I'm getting actual progress done in this invasion. Whew, boy, because the prior one, goddamn, I was being beaten down at every turn. Having some legitimate reinforcements from an alliance is the best. Alright, now they have a group with them, but that's fine. Guo Daxian will eventually be beat up quite a bit. Come on now. There we go. Perfect. And I'm going to beat you into the ground. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Let's do one of these. Whoa, that was a lot. Come on. Anjian, you're going to get your ass beat. Come on now. There we go. Weiyan, I'm going to get you next. Come on. Is he getting healed? He is getting healed. There we go. Fuck. That was pretty annoying. Wait, I'll need to take out this little base here, won't I? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I will. There we go. Perfect. I don't think I've ever been so delighted. Well, I mean, you're welcome. Okay, I knew he was going to be this. Alright, let's try this. Perfect. Woo! They got beat the fuck up. Alright. There we go. Sensei. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna beat you again. How's that? I should have beat you before, but Cai Wenji beat me with a punch. This time, I'm gonna beat you. Come on. Come on. Take your lumps. There we go. Forward I go. And come on. You're not going to win this. You're not going to win. Come on. Perfect. I suppose I bit off a little more than I could chew. Yeah, you did. Defeated Sun Se. Alright. Who else is... Okay, we got Liu Ji. Fine. Perfect. There we go. Bravo! I was gonna do that! Damn it, kid. It's stealing my thoughts. There we go. Perfect. How is he healing? That's what I wanna know. Come on. There we go. Alright. Come on. You're not gonna win this. Come on. Nice try, though. Ow. Okay. You won that one. Come on. Perfect. My men grow more fatigued. I must withdraw once to let them rest. Well, have fun doing that. Got Cai Yang over here. I'll take them out, no problem. Come on, man. There we go. Perfect. And if we get another good swing on them. There we go. Nice. Who's doing a large strike? Dong Zhuo. What? Where did Dong Zhuo get in here? Must have been one of my reinforcements. Although I'm not happy that Dong Zhuo is part of my reinforcements. Whatever. Let's take out Han Jiang. There we go. Perfect. Now we're just beating the shit out of them one by one. There we go. Good stuff. Where's Cai Wenji? I want to take out Cai Wenji first. There she is. Come on. There we go. Main base is captured. Now we just take out Cai Wenji. There we go. Alright. Oh, she was also doing a Musou attack. Well, fuck me. Come on. Now we do another one. There we go. Han Jian got beat out. Cai Wenji will be next. Come on. Come on. Jeez, you're getting knocked around by everyone else. Come on. Come on, let it get up. Come on. Okay. That's going to be a pain in the ass. There we go. Whew! Finally. Oh, gods. That was too much. Victory! Hell yeah! Finally! I didn't capture enough bases, that's fine. I just wanted to win. That's all I wanted. Got splendid swords, nice. Although the attack is not good enough for me to want to swap to them. How does 0% allied damage? I guess it doesn't amount to a full percent, so of course it's not necessarily zero, but it's like 0.010. Not fucking not. Percent is what I meant to say. Not 0.010, but 0.01%. Yeah. But that is a substantial amount of loss to Cai Wenji. How about you? There we go. Pacquiao, how about you? I shall do it. Sun Se? Hey! Xiao Yun, how about you? Perfect. Kurushi, hey buddy! What? What? Corbin, talk to your character! God! Alright. Fine. I took her kingdom, though. I took her kingdom. I'll eventually get Kurushi back. It's fine. Although I'm pissed off that he decided he wanted to just fuck off. But it's okay. It's fine. Although now I'm starting to wonder, was this his plan originally in the first playthrough when he decided to join up with the guys trying to do a coup? I wonder. All these titles. Goddamn. Perfect. Finally. got a massive amount of points there. Hot damn. Alright, we're gonna focus on finances and a little on diplomacy. That should do it. At least for now. At least I managed to make up for my mistakes. That you couldn't see because my program made a mistake. But hey, still made up for them. Okay, form an alliance with one kingdom. Can do. Increase happiness. Can do. And recruit an officer. Can do, as far as I'm concerned. I just need to figure out where Kurushi went. Because, fuck. Okay. Yeah, I can see from here. Is he in? Yeah, he is still in this kingdom. So I can recruit him from here. Yeah, recruit. Up here. He is down here. There he is. Kurushi, I swear to God, you are the biggest little shit. I swear. If you're not modeled after my friend, I would beat you. In fact, I still might. Alright. So far, so good. We took over Cai Wenji's territory, giving us a little larger area of control. Form an alliance with one kingdom. I might do that with Wenki again, simply because they are pretty... They're pretty good. Where's Zhuran? There he is, Zhuran. He seems to have the best success with Wenki. Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay, Zhonghui, I'm done with you. I'm done with you. Massively done with you. I'm going to dismiss you. I'm not going to outright kill you. You're just gone. You seem to be quite adept at getting what you want. However, I find there is something about you that is just not quite right. There we go. So he's gone. Now I don't have to deal with his fucking ass anymore. My alliance with Wenki has ended. Hey, I've had a healthy child. A child of mine may well be clumsy or awkward. I hope they take after their mother. Yay! Finally I have a daughter! After 7 straight games with nothing but sons. Okay, maybe not 7. It was more like 4 or 5. Still, finally I have a daughter. Thank God. Oh, God, so now I'm realizing how badly they fucked up the kids for the other genders. I just really hope they don't fuck this one up. Okay. Shit. What name should I give her? Fuck it. Fucking fuck it. Tashia. Fuck it. Tashia. That works for me. Okay. Tashia cat, and we're good. As far as I'm concerned, we're good. Whew! Fuck. Okay. Things are actually looking up. For once. Now that the recording is working properly, I have a kid, and it's for once not a son. Okay. Let's do a great banquet, because fuck it. Might as well celebrate the fact that I won. And this breaks my face, apparently. The feast is finally here. We're going to eat and drink until dawn. Yep, that's my kid, all right. That's definitely my kid. All right. Cao Ren went to D. Lu Meng went to B. Zhenji and Zhuran went to C. Everything's looking good. Garena's up to A. Well, I mean, she should be. We married her. Tarong and Sana went up to B. Perfect. Kurushi went up to C. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Perfect. Hey! Strong made a donation in Yong'an. Nice. And they keep invading other places. Alright, I should do a donation, I think. Shouldn't I? Yeah, I should definitely donate. Which place actually needs it most? That's what I want to know. I do not need a training ground. I should get rid of that. Wuling already... Wuling's already green. Why is the arrow up for that? I don't know. Fuck it. I'll do it in Nanjiang. Up there. Perfect. And it's up to green now. Nice. Perfect. That's why I do that. Okay. And another donation. Thank you, Kazana, for donating to Chengdu. Alright. And with that, I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Because I have a little bit to splice on the end of this. Where I'm getting frustrated at the fact that my test changing the decoder is actually making things work perfectly. I thought it was my computer. I thought I was going to have to fucking bring it in to get repaired. And turns out it was because the program went to the wrong decoder. But anyway, that's a whole different kettle of fish. It's going to be spliced on the end of this. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see you all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games. And finally getting some progress done. And being able to record it to boot for you. Alright, I'm not going to save this or anything. But I wanted to make sure that it's recording properly. Because if it is, that means it was my decoder for the program not being in the right spot. My decoder should have been with my graphics card, the Intel graphics. It decided to be in the software. Since I swapped it over to the other decoder, everything seems to be working great. In fact, better. I'm going to try this. And if it was because it was on software instead of my graphics card, which it should have been, which I didn't notice, I'm not going to be happy. I'm going to invade Yong'an. Wait, they're all rebuilt. Forget it. I'm still doing it. I'm still doing it because God's... Damn it. I am just doing a test to make sure it's working. That's it. I'll add this on top of the other episode, too. I'll add this on top of this one, because I'll be pissed, and I want to show you why I'm pissed. Alright. Let's try it. Put a dash one, so that way I know I'm done recording. Okay. Let's head on towards this one, whoever this guy is. That's an officer I need to defeat, but I'm not going to worry about them because they're way too far away. Kurushi. Okay. Kurushi shouldn't be too much of a problem. Well, I say that. I know he will be, because I made him. There we go. I thought. Okay. Come on. There we go. Get a little beat down somewhat. There we go. Dakyo, spot turret, that's fine. Come on, Kurushi. Come on, bud. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez! That wasn't the direction I was supposed to jump. I was supposed to jump backwards. That is pissy. And it's pissant bitchy. Okay. Jump away. Okay, come on. Valier Beverang, rather. You need the help. There we go. Kurushi, you're one of my guys. Come on. Don't be acting like you're loyalist to his fucking cause. The only way to make up for failure is with success. Fight me again, fair and square. I was fighting you fair and square before, you asshole. Xiaoyun, there we go. Proper weapon for him. Alright, there we go. Hey, Xiaoyun! There we go. Perfect. There we go. Okay, run away.
Why does he keep moving forward with that jump? He's supposed to back away! Christ almighty! God damn it, why is it working now? I'm so annoyed! God almighty.
I'm so pissed. I'm also pissed because this is the best fucking attack I've made against Cai Wenji when I lost the first one. Oh my... I'm ending this test. I'm ending this test. I'm splicing this onto the front of the episode. Or on the end of this episode. That's an easier place.